Rats have been parasites on mankind from the very beginning. Their home is Asia, from which they migrated in gigantic hordes. Wherever rats turn up, they carry destruction to the land by destroying mankind's goods and nourishment and spreading diseases and plagues, such as cholera, dysentery. They are cunning, cowardly, and cruel, and usually appear in massive hordes. They represent the elements of sneakiness and subterranean destruction among animals, just as the Jews do among mankind.
We'll be right back.
Rats have been parasites on mankind from the very beginning. Their home is Asia, from which they migrated in gigantic hordes. Wherever rats turn up, they carry destruction to the land by destroying mankind's goods and nourishment and spreading diseases and plagues, such as cholera, dysentery. They are cunning, cowardly, and cruel, and usually appear in massive hordes. They represent the elements of sneakiness and subterranean destruction among animals, just as the Jews do among mankind.